All right, this is the annoying sound that you're trying to get rid of. I cannot stand it, and I'm sure you came to this video because you can't stand it either. So I'm gonna tell you how to get rid of that melody that plays when you press start and when the cycle is done, when the rice is done, okay? So there's some options, all right? So you have the melody, but you also have a beeping noise, and you also have a silent noise, all right? So make sure that the rice cooker is not on. You see right here? All right, that's the first step. Make sure that it's not on, and make sure that it is not in warm mode, because if it's in either one of those, you cannot change this function. You cannot change the sound that it makes. All right, so that sound that you just heard, that's the original setting that comes with the rice cooker, the Zojirushi rice cooker. Now to turn it off, what you're gonna do is, you're gonna come up here and you're gonna press the timer button right here. All right, so I'm gonna turn it from the melody to the 3-beep mode, okay? So I'm gonna press this and I'm gonna hold it down for 3 seconds, just like this. Do you hear that? That's the 3 beeps that it's gonna make. It's gonna make that sound when you start the rice and when it's done, all right? So the next setting is to turn the beeping noise off when the rice is completed, all right? So, but when you do this, it will make the beeping noise when you start it, but it will not make the single beeping noise when it's done, all right? So now I'm gonna come back to the timer mode, and I'm gonna press the timer, and I'm gonna hold it down for 3 seconds again. And that was 1 beep. So it's gonna beep when I start the rice, and it's not going to beep when the rice is done. It'll stay silent. Now say, for instance, I don't know why you wanna keep that loud melody on. Now that it's in the silent 1 beep mode, come back to the timer, hold it down for an additional 3 seconds, and you've turned the melody back on if you like to dance with it or whatnot. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks a lot for watching.